I'm going to go ahead and get ready for the gym. I don't feel like it, but and it is 8:30. So, yeah. Upstairs, my camera died, so I'm on my phone. I didn't piddle paddle around. Now it's like nine. Piddle paddle. Who says that? I gotta fix my protein shake. Yeah, I got my hair done. I got it a little bit longer this time. I always get a little layers. The back is kind of like a little bob up in the back a little bit. Like, I like it. But let me get finished so I can get to this gym and get this over with.
Push a P, cop new hammers for my P. We don't want no peace. Got a spotted puff smack, just a please. Drop the dad and now we plant the Zaddy bees. She not a lesbian for peace, she turned his man for a
president, count presidents. Where she Portuguese on her knees, mopping down a pee. She let me sneeze, then she leave, cause she keep a pee. Privacy, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Purple paint, pussy pink, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Where she pee, where she pee, where she pee, where she pee. Yeah. Where she pee, where she pee, where she pee, where she pee. I can't sleep, my pockets deep. That rest on me, why they watching me? Where she pee? Where she pee? Where she pee? Where she pee? Touch it down, man. Watch it down. Okay, bought a pee, not a pill of Porsche. Where she pee? Three peas, pop, farm, Porsche. Where she pee? I just fucked a cup of water. Where she pee? Red bandana cards. I'm gonna give you ice your whole endorsement. She ain't vanilla for me, she simply portion. I never saw out, man, we finally touched. I never, she ready to get in the streets with me, no questions. Too rich to take, I lick my shoulder forward. Bring the B of the F of bitch, need to try to sword it. I'm pushing P, pushing P, pushing P, pushing P, I'm pushing P, P, pushing P, pushing P, pushing P, pushing P.
Okay, I'm back, y'all. My phone died. I was using my phone. So I gotta go to. I'm gonna go to. Where my phone? It ain't die. I ran out of space. That's why I'm like using my phone. But I have to return this because the front of it tore off. So I'm returning it. I mean, I know it's probably my fault, but I'm returning it. I need to return this case. She got for her phone. She has a screen protector on it, but it's just it's not worth $20. It's just really plain. I got one for Target that is better quality than that one. And then I bought this. I was just showing y'all about this backup battery from Amazon, and it won't charge anymore. So I'm sending this back. I got a goat one here, and. So let me put this in here. I could probably put them all in one bag, actually. I was taking back.
I'm angry right now.
You're angry? Well, you should have ate. Well, you need to eat something before you,
I'm gonna get an egg
I feel like I'm on the ceiling, but hey y'all. So I'm getting off work. Today's Monday. I normally don't work on Mondays, but I've been in the mood to pick up some extra shifts. I did pick a shift up. Right now it's 9:22, so I'm on my way home to hop in the shower and go to bed. So I'm off until Thursday, unless they ask me if I want to work. So I don't work. I'm off Tuesday, Wednesday, work Thursday. But I normally don't work on Mondays, but I was like, might as well go make some extra money, because I do want some big check, my next check to be pretty good. So I don't know if I'm gonna try to edit a little, throw something to, look at that traffic, wow. I'm gonna try to throw something together for a Vlogmas day 5 today. I don't know. Where do you think you going? The traffic is, hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. So it stopped, as you can see, they're working on the road. So, well, I mean, working on the little highway or whatever. So they'll probably let us go here soon. So I'm just sitting here, 9:24. Ready to get home, but I brought my laptop with me, but just in case I had time to do something while I was at work, but I didn't. So I'm gonna throw something, I'm gonna go home, take a shower, throw something together, And I'll probably go ahead and put this on there too. So I almost ran in Target. I need to get me some dishes. They got these cute little glass dishes that I want to get. But I wonder how long. Oh, they letting the traffic go. And because they normally, well, I guess it's the best time for them to work. I mean, because the traffic is not as bad during the day. I mean, during the night as it is during the day. So I guess this is the ideal time to work. But I don't know. I mean, I got a package in. When did it come in? What's today? Today's Monday. It came in on Sunday. It came yesterday, actually. And so there's a clip right here. Right here, right here. On my shoes. I ordered some other stuff, but I haven't got it yet. It's taking forever now that I think about it. I need to go in there and check those orders and make sure they even went through, because I don't understand why it's taking so long. Oh, are we going? Are we moving? Yeah, I ordered some stuff. Yeah, I ordered some stuff from, hold on, put y'all down. Old Navy. I ordered something from TJ Maxx. It's some Christmas PJs, but I don't know why it's taking so long to get. It's so weird. Like, so I need to go and check my email to make sure it even went through, because ain't no way it should be taking this long to get. It's weird. But I did get my, because I mean, I ordered my shoes after I ordered that stuff and it came in and I got my shoes. I don't know. Check to make sure my order wasn't canceled or something. So I'm gonna do that. I probably won't do it tonight because I'm probably forgetting. And I'm off Friday. I tried to make me call my dentist because I had to cancel my appointment. I try to call them to see if they can get me in because I'm off, but they didn't have any. He was booked, so I just told him to call if they had some cancellation. So they may end up calling me. I'm not sure. I got to get a feeling. I don't know if it's time for a cleaning or not, but I don't know. All right, y'all, let me get up off here because I'm driving and this road is crazy right now. I will holler at y'all later. Until the next time.